So I told you guys I was gonna do more stuff about drones. Drones are cool, you know that. We got a fresh drone video for you. The folks over at Autel, they saw my last one and they were like, listen, we're about to bring our A game to Unbox Therapy. And I said, let's do it. It's called the X Star Premium for a not so premium price, a very affordable price, in fact. I first saw that picture and I was like, okay, kind of interesting, a little bit flashy, you got yourself an orange drone. But then I realized what it's all about. The sky and clouds are white. Why would your drone be white? You want to see where it is when it's floating around up there. Now this unit also has a gimbal and camera pre-installed, capable of 4K XMOR R sensor. It's also got some pretty impressive flight time, up to 25 minutes, 34 miles per hour, top speed, and you can send it off 1.24 miles. That's pretty impressive. Video resolution, 4K up to 30 frames per second. If you need more frames, you could do so in 2.7K. Okay. Oh yeah, also on the front, 7 day a week, customer support. Whoa! Wow. You can see that the gimbal is installed right now, but it's actually removable as well. Here are your propellers, silica gel for Jack, little lanyard to show your love, couple of antennas at the top here. This is where your device goes at the top. Could be an iPhone, could be an Android device, and that's gonna give you your visual. On top of that, there's also an LCD display in that location there. That's gonna give you altitude, range, battery. The battery on the unit comes out like this. I'm guessing what happens here. Look at that! Oh, that's smart. That's the right way to do it. Okay, so this goes into the battery to charge it up, and then your other connector over here goes into your controller. So one power brick for both units. I like that. A record button and then a snapshot button for a still image. You can appreciate the 4K camera. Look how tiny that thing is in there. And it's also got a micro SD card by default, pre-installed, comes in the box. But of course, it's a drone and the fun part is flying it. So let's go do that. It's as simple as powering up this remote, powering on the aircraft, then connecting the device. It'll show connected up here. It shows the battery life of the aircraft. You also see some conditions listed over here, the wind, temperature, and precipitation. It's got a gimbal on it. So that's sort of this motorized contraption that keeps the camera incredibly stable. Sending it up in the air is easy. First, you start the motors with this button, then you move over to take off, at which point it'll just kind of hover there, and then you're onto the thumbsticks. You are steaming through the air. Here are the photo settings as well as video settings. 4K 24 frames is what we shot. It'll also do 4K in 30 frames. You can select the ISO, shutter speed, and then exposure compensation as well. The thing's a pleasure to fly, to be honest with you. It's all super straightforward. I mean, it's really foolproof, to be quite honest. If you haven't tried a drone before, you'll see what I'm talking about. If you give this one a shot, give it a trial run, you're gonna be addicted just like I am.